off ones.
Okay.
We need to do it. But the first, it's sectioned in three different patches here. But this is where we wanted to plant first because it's level.
Right, exactly.
And straight, it'd be the easiest to till up and mark it all right through here. Have a good well with a good horsepower system on it. And then have a...
How many acres this right here is approximately?
This right here, I'm not sure. I'm going to tell you it's probably eight.
Yeah, it looks about eight, nine, something like that.
So there's 500 gallon tanks right there that come from the well. And that's how the irrigation is going to be pumped out of there.
Right.
And then all goes well this year. Humps of grass and trees up there. That's what we want to do is after the first process go in there and clear all of that out back there,
right.
And that's another 12 acres there and another 5 on the other side to be cleared.
Yeah, very nice. Got a lot of land. Good land too.
Yes,
it's
good
flat.
Land.